So hi, I'm Alex McCale, your host. I was in horseback riding lessons, I was in book club, I was in student council, I did voice lessons, I did dance lessons, in which a jazz class I did a really bad performance to Digital Get Down by NSYNC. You know the tune. It's about internet sex.
But for us it went fine. Like, she didn't like me for most of the time, and she would do really passive aggressive things. Like, one time she said to me, she was like, I had this dream about you, it was crazy. It was like I hit you, and I was hitting you a lot. It was so weird. And I was like, scary.
I'm sitting in the cafeteria and my last straw breaks. Jessica goes, did you hear what Katie said about you? And I said, no, what'd she say about me this time? And she goes, she said you sing in the shower and that you suck at it.
No.
Most of my sexual contact in high school was dry humping. And it was lots and lots of dry humping. And I was very good at it. Still am.
I was a cheerleader. Maybe most of these, I was a cheerleader. Because cheerleading got me a lot of automatic friends and fake hair. And I really liked that. I auditioned for the high school squad and I made varsity. And my sister, who was a junior at the time, she auditioned, I guess it's called a tryout. I've been in theater too long. She tried out for the squad as well and she made varsity. So we were on the same squad. We were sisters on the squad. We were squad sisters, which sounds like a really great sitcom, but it was more of like a true crime drama.